Good evening. Welcome to our 2012 holiday concert. Good to see so many of you guys here tonight. We're going to play a collection of Christmas songs for you and some different selections as well. And hope you enjoy it. We worked really hard to put this together tonight. That first one was a holiday classic written by Leroy Anderson called Sleigh Ride. I'm sure you're familiar with it. We do it every year, so if you've been coming here for the last few years, you hear it every time. But it's one of my favorites. Moving forward, we're going to play one that's kind of become a kind of, I guess, for our middle school band, actually, believe it or not. It's a piece that a lot of these have played years ago, and they want to play it again. It's one I've kind of played over and over, and a little bit tired of it, but they bugged me enough, and I finally gave in. And we kind of added to it a little bit and picked it up to a high school level. So. I do want to say, I apologize, there's no programs tonight. We usually have those, but the snow day yesterday and all the work we've been putting into the stage, we didn't quite have time to get programs made up. So this one is called The Tempest. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Solos on that one, Tommy Hagan on trumpet and Catherine Brown on flute. You may notice all of us up here wearing green ribbon up here tonight. That is a friend of mine, they're friends of mine, their son Austin Angeloff. He's fighting mitochondrial disease, and he started this fundraiser on his own to raise awareness about it. And we heard about it, and I think a lot of people in the community, it's been on the news, it's been all over the place, it just keeps getting bigger. And he's just an amazing kid, he's doing an amazing thing, and we wanted to help out. So everyone in the band made a donation to buy these ribbons so that we could wear those tonight. So I just wanted to let you know about that, and if you want to find more, you know, ask me or ask somebody, or there's a lot of information the way you can do to help as well. Okay, moving on to the next one that we are doing. This is called Regenesis, the song of, Song of the Planet, and it was written in commemoration of the eruption of Mount St. Helens, and it's supposed to depict kind of at first a peaceful ecosystem that gets disrupted by the volcano erupting, and then kind of ends up coming back to normal in the end. So if you listen for that, maybe hopefully you can hear that in this piece. Thank you. Thank you. I'd like to take a minute to thank a few people that made it possible for us to do this. First of all, the administration at Iron Mountain High School for their continued support of the music program and giving us what we need to be able to do stuff like this. We definitely appreciate they're very helpful with everything that we need. The Music Booster Club, that's a great organization. If you're at the other concert, I talked about this a lot, but some really good people in there that have gone out of their way to help us over and over again. With so many things, it takes a lot to run a music program. It's enough that I'm lucky that I'm able to concentrate on the music part and doing all this stuff because I have people that are here to set up, pass up programs, or take donations, or open the doors, or get the uniforms cleaned, get uniforms passed out to people. The list goes on. It really just, fundraising. And so I'm fortunate to have good people to work with, and we're definitely looking for more. As you know, school budgets are not in the great shape right now, and I think we've probably seen the biggest cuts in the last couple of years that we've had to deal with, so we're trying to increase our fundraising efforts, and with that, we always need more help. So if you're a parent of one of these kids or just someone who's interested in helping, feel free to come by. Give me a call, send me an email, or talk to one of the other members, find out where the meetings are, and meet something on Monday night. We usually have a good time and are able to help these kids and keep doing the great things that they're able to do. And then last, I'd definitely like to thank the parents. I say this all the time, but it's not easy, I think, to be in something like this because it's very time consuming. And as we know, kids are so busy today that it's crazy. We scheduled a dress rehearsal last night, and I had to schedule it 2 months in advance to make sure that everyone was going to be able to keep that date open. And it's still difficult between work and sports and music and dance and all these other things that everybody's doing. It's hard to find time to be here, to be at the basketball game. So I appreciate your support and getting them there and keeping them motivated. And for sharing them with me, I'll tell you, I said this last year, it just keeps getting better. I've never had a better group of people to work with. The amount of work that went into putting this together, to ask my wife, I don't think I was home before one night this week, and there was probably 10 to 15 kids right there with me from after school until 9 o'clock putting this together. So it's a really good group of kids. All right, moving on to our next piece. We're going to play one done by the Mannheim Steamroller Orchestra, which was a group put together, kind of put an 80s kind of new wave take on standard Christmas tunes. And this is a medley called Fresh Air Christmas that will hit a bunch of those. We have Jason Borchegger playing the piano and synthesizer. So hope you enjoy it. Found something to stand on and sit there and started playing. And he did it coming back every night, playing Christmas songs, Christmas carols on cello as a way to provide hope to the city. I mean, as right there in the midst of bombs coming down and everything, he just kept on playing. So this is the story, and from that stemmed this song, Christmas is Here, Eva, which is a mix of Carol the Bells and God Rest You Merry Gentlemen. So in the beginning we'll have our cello player, which in this case is Albert Thomasoni, and tenor sax. He'll be standing in the middle of the simulated rubble. Not that I'm calling you guys rubble. I didn't mean it that way, I swear. And like I said, we'll have some more sound effects, and we're going to do this. We have Nick Saline, who is going to do the narration. There's a narration that goes along with this. And we have some alumni members and members of the school that are helping with some other stuff that you'll see as well. So anyway, put a lot of work into this, and I hope you really enjoy Christmas Eve in Sarajevo.